you, Mr. Gallow!
Thank you for Monday off press, but we're very thankful for you. It's not just a great day to be a Friar here, it's a great year to be a Friar. And I want to talk about real quickly, when he was up here, and he was talking about all of our, he mentioned that, you know, he still had swimming and football still going on. We was wishing the best for swimming and football. We couldn't have dreamed that it would turn out the way that it did. Such an unbelievable thing. So, I first want to recognize the girls' swim team. So I was looking for, I could not find Lindsay Drum. Lindsay Drum, are you in the house? All right, so I want to recognize the girls' swim team. So Lindsay, if you could just stand up to be recognized. For the 105, also in the 200 medley relay. Also want to recognize Ann Doherty in the 200 medley relay, Bailey Rankin in the 200 medley relay, and Caleb McHugh in the 200 medley relay. So I'll get out of there. I got something in my mind.
Come on, if you never even try, you're gonna put your mind in shape, you're gonna put your name, 'cause they're gonna.
coach, Matt Pataglia.
That's all we got.
We love being able to see you guys in class, and we have to talk about the game. But me and my guy Sully were talking last night, reminiscing about the season, and we were thinking, and it's not about like when we think about the season, we're not thinking about the whole playoffs, state championship. You know, we think about all the summer mornings we put in, summer adult practices, and all the work we put in as a team, lifting, watching film, and team banners, and all the memories we made together. And, you know, all that culminates to our success. And you know, again, we really appreciate you guys coming out on Friday to watch us. On a Friday night.
Thank you. like to have a seat, there's a video that we're going to show, and then we'll...
We are.
up. I want to recall a conversation I had about a little less than 4 years ago. Mr. Pettigrew was in my office, and he was talking about this group of seniors that was coming to Fenwick, and he said, Mr. Groom, if these kids come here, I guarantee we will win a state championship when they're seniors. So yeah. Mr. Pettigrew, there was a brief time where I was, to be honest, a little bit concerned. It was after the Providence game, and I remember during first period, Caden Cobb in particular said something to the effect of, yo, we are never going to underestimate another team again. And sure enough, you did not. You took every game seriously after that. And in honor of this group of young men, we are going to celebrate an all-school holiday on Tuesday, March 15th. It'll be a four-day week.
Recognize the Fenwick families and parents that supported this football team. So if you can please stand and give big recognition to, we got the Cobb family, Liston family. A big thank you to them. They're the ones that drove everybody to practice when they were 14 and 15. You know, summer practices that nobody ever talks about. So thank you very much. Without you, today would never have happened. So thank you very much. All right. Again, congratulations to the football team. You know what? There is one person that just, you know, he supported the team probably as much as anybody else. And he's yelling and screaming at this pep rally more than anybody else. So I figure it's the most appropriate thing to maybe have Brett Bowboy come on up here. Lead us in the fight, so Brett, be nice coming up here. So let's all get up.
Everyone listen up. Before we start, tonight at 7 p.m., your Fenwick Friars will be taking on the Satan Nations Wolfpack and Satan Nations. And this is what's gonna happen. That guy over there, the tall guy, Gabe Madey, is gonna hit 10 threes. The guy over there is gonna drop, he's gonna drop 30. And I'm gonna haul in 57 rebounds for the win.
Great 11th period.